Welcome back, I'm 100 Gaming, today we're playing some Pokemon Legends Arceus. And today, we're going to try and catch Pokemon so we can go and fight Folo. So let's get into the video. Okay guys, so today, we're playing some Pokemon Legends Arceus. And we... Wait a second. And we're going to try and... do what we have to do in the post game. So what is the first thing? What? Oh wait, I have three things of these. But they can't come back with any of them. But yeah, we're gonna try and do whatever we have to do in this post game. The Heights Camp in Obsidian Fieldlands. Okay! Alright, so last time we got to 34 on this guy, 34 on this guy. We need to go to which camp is it? Which camp? I went to the wrong camp! Okay, there you are, Folo. I never noticed that. Look in there, there you are. We have a look, if you will. A good long close look, please. See the patterns modelled off the Pokemon I've come to see, they might be letters. Rather like hieroglyphs, if you will. I've inspected the runes across the region and have concluded they all seem to have the same tale. Tale of a brave soul who together the Pokemon aside went on a journey to search the fragment of all enclosing one all-enclosing deity. A deity? Yeah, an all-encomposing deity. The creator of the universe? Arceus. Perhaps you've already heard this name. Of course, what else could I expect from the hero who saved the Hisui region? But now let's discuss the fragments. Okay. Okay, so we're going over there. Whoa, cave. That's what I saw. I thought I saw a Rayquaza or something. A lot of stuff from report data. What if I don't report the stuff that I'm tasked to report? Yikes. No one came according to my own investigations. handle it. I want a Vesma Quinn, but I need a Vesma Quinn, so. Yeah, good boy, Steelix. Just withstand. Go, Ultra Ball! Dang. Stay in the wall! Stay in the boom. Stay in the pool, I said. I said, stay in the pool. But I guess you don't want to obey orders. Oh, well. Guess you just have to feel overheat. Not a big deal. Silly boy. On tablet imbued with the essence of rock when used on it. Pokemon allows that type to gain the power of rock type. Why did the alpha Pokemon have a plate we were looking for? Maybe it just happened to find the plate lying around. Or maybe it was in a tree and it got stuck in the honey. No more from Cookie to that. Cookie. You know? There we go. Infernal Parade. Okay, nope. You just get in the ball. Slash. Nice. When I was hoping you could bring me. Oh, there it is. Lovely, then I'm imagined from the this is exactly it. Let's get a proper shot at once. Okay. No, I'm swallowed. Okay. How many of you guys are excited for Pokemon Scarlet and Violet? Because ever since the release, it's felt like years of waiting. Wait. I thought you surely could tell us more about Arceus and the plates. We're going to... what do I want to... Not one. The volcano. Need a beginning thief. Then lose. It's just a suspect Pokemon are the key to our search 100 on Gengar. Okay, but good pro beach. I'm just gonna go and get my adventure rank. Officially attained the rank of 6th star in the Galaxy Expedition Team. Okay, Pokemon up to level 80. Tumblestone. Just regular Tumblestones is now die. Okay. That's good. Right, so now I do. Now Steelix will obey me.
Oh my god.
Okay, so now we have to beat Captain Commando in a battle with Pokemon. And I'm gonna lose a bunch since I have Cyndaquil and Typhlosion on our team. So I'm 100% giving up to you guys next time.